I find it very important that we understand what unlearning means and how we are used to take some of these sculptures and elements as part of our learning to produce knowledge. And unlearning is also to transforming spaces, form formats, and how we speak. There is no neutral discourse, but that we have to know in which time, in which place, and with which biography are we talking. How do I translate this knowledge and this theory into visualization, into performance, and into art?